I better start.
Hello, and welcome to Crying Ryan, Crying About Dark Souls, a series where I play Dark Souls and it makes me cry. I don't like Dark Souls at all. Okay. I mean, I do a little bit. Okay, but I kind of don't like it. And you know what I don't like? Dying. A lot. So, today I've decided to, not go the way where I die. That's my new plan. I'm going to go a different way. A cooler way, a better way. I just watched a lot of Kanye West. What have I done? That's what I did. Kanye West saying he's a Nazi, that he likes Hitler and all sorts of fun stuff like that. What the fuck is wrong with this person? My theory is he thinks that he found the cheat code to get power in the US, which is to be a white supremacist. Oh, hi. No, rolled the wrong way. I mean, he's not completely wrong there, but, he forgot about the dog whistles. He didn't read about the dog whistle part, or somehow he missed that message, and, I don't think it's gonna work out for him. I think he made a big mistake. Or, you know, I could be wrong. Maybe he'll, you know, be president and then he'll destroy the country. I feel like people in power probably don't want an open Nazi in power. I don't know. Maybe. Bummer. Definitely a bummer. And I'm getting so close to getting my face melted off. So easy to kill. I feel like I could grind a level off of them if I really wanted to. Okay, so this guy, I'm just gonna go past him. You know what? I'm tired of this shit. Let's see how he does today. Let's see what his plan is. Okay, watch this. This is actually where you want to be. Not there. But now I want to kill him. Because I'm fucking psycho. Okay. I gotta get behind his leg. It's a secret. Okay. All of his attacks instantly kill you. Okay, you know what? My original plan to run past him was better. This guy's not worth it. He's just not. I want his resource, I really do. I want to upgrade the black armor, black iron, whatever it's called. But you know what? Maybe that's not even the thing that upgrades it. I don't remember. So, it's cool. He can just do his thing where he instantly kills people no matter how good their armor is. It's cool, that's his thing. He's found his niche, and nobody's gonna let him have it. And by let him have it, I don't mean kill him. I mean, in a way. Where are you going, guy? Why do you go this way? Oh no. Yes. These guys are too powerful. So I have this like, okay, this is not what's happening, like Kanye West is a terrible person, but wouldn't it be interesting if he was like playing 4D chess in the opposite way that people usually do? You know, like he's like, I'm going to pretend to be a Nazi, and then when I get power I'm suddenly gonna flip it. But I don't think that's what's happening. I think he's just like, I'm rich now, so I'm gonna have class solidarity and be anti-black. I don't identify as black anymore, I identify as a rich white person. Or a rich person, but I don't know, it's kind of insane. Like, reading the news lately is just insane. Yeah, what am I looking at? What is this? Crazy bullshit. Loves a dump attack. It is a good time. Okay, we're running past this guy. Don't get lulled in a false sense of security. I'm just gonna run. Wait for that thing. Get it. Go. Peace out. You don't need to fight this guy. You absolutely do not. Yeah, shoot him. I like that. How can you shoot him? Got it. What can't you take? This guy? Why is this guy fighting me?
Finally, I have proved. I have. My very own son. I am the son. I
don't know what's happening there. Is that guy talking to me? Oh, I am the sun. Oh no, it's over. I don't know, it just happened. But he has the armor of the sun. Praise the sun. I did it. Is that guy supposed to be hard? I don't know what's going on. Sunlight maggots. Cool. It's so weird coming from, like, that other guy. He's so hard to fight, even now when I'm, like, super high level. And then going to these guys, and it's, like, it's nothing. This is a hat. A loathsome parasite that inhabits Lost Izalith. It is completely immobile, yet still lives. When worn on the head, it emanates blinding light, which is why it is known as a sunlight maggot. I guess you can use that maybe as a lantern. Interesting. I do have all this fancy armor. Robe of the Channelers, that's pretty good. It's good armor. But what is... It's interesting, stone armor actually weighs less. I'm impressed by that. Havel's armor is just the heaviest shit. Armor of the sun. What does it say? Armor of a Solaire of Astora, Knight of Sunlight. The large holy symbol of the sun, while powerless, was painted by Solaire himself. Solaire's incredible prowess must have come from rigorous training alone, for his equipment exhibits no special traits. So was that the guy who's been helping me the whole time? I just killed him? I don't know what the fuck. Who says this game has a story? This game... this is just random shit happening. Now you're fighting this guy. Yeah. Great. So this took me back. This took me back here. So that's not really where I need to go. Where do I need to go? No fucking clue. Got the sun maggot on my head. Can I put that on? I just want to see it. Is it gonna infect me? Is it gonna infest my brains? Wow. Shiny. That's interesting. Very interesting. So, okay. Oh, I can sneak up on him. Sneaky. Sneaky. That's right. I'm gonna sneak up on you. Oh, fuck. Dodge. I didn't dodge, but I barely got hit. Okay, what's your plan? Okay. Heal. How'd he hit his tail to me? Alright, buddy. You done so. No, you jump. He's a jumper. Thank you. Dodge. Okay. Okay. He's almost dead. You got this guy. Yes. Yeah. I fucked that guy up. And I got his catch pole. I can fight with that thing. I gotta see this weapon. Catch pole. It's magic. I need more decks, though.
Oh my god.
I was trying not to seize. I was trying so hard. I see so loud. Okay, weapon of the Titnite demon, a faceless stone monster born from a Titnite slab. Yes, one of the enchanted weapons, perhaps from residual power of the Titnite slab, known for its leaping attack, which comes smashing down on foes from above. I'm so happy I killed that guy. Fuck that guy. I hate those guys. They're really my worst enemy. Oh, I meant to use heal, but that's fine. I'll just heal slowly. It's all good. Oh, that guy's dead forever. So that's nice. This like stressful. I was like kind of stressing killing that guy. I was like, oh god. Not again. Why am I doing this again? But I lived. I did it. Can I walk on these roots? No, not very well. I mean, probably where there's a will, there's a way. I don't know. So, is this the way I gotta go? I might have to go down there. It might be where I have to go. I'm gonna try going up here again, but I think it doesn't go anywhere. Oh, there's this. This is where I gotta go. Obvs. Okay. Elation ahead. Praise the sun. Try blocking. Whoa. Okay. We're sliding. I will try blocking. What the fuck? Oh, hi. Okay, cool. Yeah, I'll just fight this thing. Where do I attack this? No, that's not that. Okay. Hit this? What the fuck is going on? Kill you. Attack that root over there, probably. Right. Broke the game, man. I really want to hit these things, but it does nothing. Well, hi. Can we talk? Wanna chat? Maybe you should impasse. I'm going over here now. Oh. Oh fuck. Okay, I'm going over here. doesn't hurt you, does it? Interesting. Huh. Okay. Did it go on your hand? No. Suck it. Bed. Chaos bed. Okay. Sucks. Out. Yeah, whiplash. Go on. Over there. What is this shit? Oh, he's onto me. Okay. What's this? What's up? I did it. I equip no weapon and just like a shield. It just doesn't seem like it. Seems like I barely even need a weapon here. Okay, let's just run through this area. I don't want to kill all these dudes. Run for your life. Look up the. You can run past this guy. I believe. What? I'm stuck. Okay, fine. I'll kill you, you fucker. Alright, back to the boss. My souls are gonna be like right by the entrance, so that's cool, maybe. Yep, there's my souls. Wonderful. There's still holes in the ground? Oh, he's still smoky. Okay. The ground's gonna break over here. I guess I can't go that way. Okay, run! Run, you fool! Run. Jesus. That was calling me. Okay. Here we go. Okay. That's burning. What's that? Cool, I think this is good. I think this is a good thing. Oh god. Oh no. Oh no. That's not good. Yeah, let's heal. Over and over, it's just really just a big waste of time. It's really not good. Stream, someone comes home, they're like, I'm at work, and then they're like, I'm on my lunch break, and I came home. I'm like, that's not being at work. You're supposed to be at work. Go back to work. Okay, there's my soul. Cool. Take that. Okay. Attack. Ah. Okay. Okay. Block. Oh. That wasn't where it was. Damn it. Damn it. Now I gotta run all the way back. It's garbage. Why is there not a bonfire, like, right in front of the boss? It would make a lot of sense, actually. I just don't get why people like this game so much. It's, like, it's kind of cool, but it's, like, 90% janky, right? People just like that it's weird. I mean, I do like that it's weird. It's the part I like, but there's a lot of, like, stuff that just feels like bad design decisions that, it's like anti-fun. And the anti-fun are the real fascists. Everyone knows that. Okay, here we go. Now this part should have tricks. I'm trying to do some trick Tony Hawk shit, but it's not working. Okay, there's my souls. It's a little worse than last time. Okay, God. Got my stuff. You do that. It's all good. Oh God. Okay. Another jump. What the? This is so dumb. Like, this gameplay loop is horrible. It's such a bad design. I don't... What is this shit? I feel like I'm playing, like, literally one of the worst games ever designed. Like, if it was just... If this is, like, the opening of a game, I don't know... How the fuck am I supposed to feel about running through this place and then immediately dying to this, like, stupid giant arm attack? Am I supposed to be, like, impressed? I don't understand. It's like, damn, that was good. Combat is so good in this game. It's brilliant. It's like, it's amazing. And when I beat this guy, I'm gonna be like, oh yeah, this is like one of the major accomplishments of my life. Because it was so challenging, but like, not really in like a cool way, but more in like a weirdly badly designed boss sort of way that I like overcame the bad design. Just, you know, perseverance. I thought I immediately died from this one. Okay, you do that. Haha! Yeah. Fuck you. I'm in your bones now. How does that feel? Maybe like them apples. Oh, that killed me. Cool. Didn't expect that to instantly kill me. But there we are. I gotta run back. And now I have to... My souls are gonna be in there. That's cool. Oh, very cool. It's all very cool. It's a cool game. why? Why do we elevate things like this as like the pinnacle? We don't live in a meritocracy. This feels like proof of it. I don't understand people. Why do they venerate and idolize stuff like this? I don't understand. I'll never understand. Society. I mean, we have a stock exchange. Why do people do that? The stock exchange is terrible. Who would want to ever involve themselves in that? Oh, people who like to see the number go up in like a very like over convoluted way. I guess that's just what people like. Number goes up in a convoluted way. And that's where we are. It's That's why this is happening to me. Okay. Well, I'm gonna go for it. Is that how we do it? I was blocking. Okay. Yeah. Happiness ahead. Okay, get out of here. Fucking message. Fuck you, bit of chaos thing. Yeah. I can't see. Okay, I did it. That was terrible. Okay. Wow. Yeah, that was so bad. Is that all I get? A little magic defense? Is that all I get now? I guess I raised faith? I don't know, strength? Vitality is where it's at. I like that vitality. I don't know what I'm doing, man. I don't know what I'm doing. With this build. Should I go back? Is there anything back here? What's going on here now? You're dead. Cool. Weird tree boss. What does it mean? I don't know. I have no fucking clue what it means. Why would I know what it means? Okay. Let's warp. Go into the Firelink Shrine. Yeah, buddy. Yeah, boy. I got pee. Again. Here's my thing, okay. If you know, like, you've seen those videos, like The Last of Us, the movie, they take The Last of Us and they just edit together a bunch of gameplay footage of the game into a movie. You could not do that with Dark Souls, because the game doesn't really have a story. Like, the only way to give this game a story is to narrativize, is to, like, tell a story over the game. If you just showed gameplay, no one would call it a story. It wouldn't make narrative sense to anyone. I'm sorry.
I am pleased to see you well.
Yes.
Is it something urgent?
Farewell. Is it urgent? Is anything urgent? Should I talk to some people?
Hello there. You've been a stranger these days.
Have I?
Why? What spectacular pyromancy?
Oh, thank you.
I have never seen anything like it.
Yes.
Why, yes, of course. Thank you for sharing. I'm still an able pyromancer. I shall locate him myself. Only your debt, once again.
Not sure.
Pyromancy has a, well, rather primitive aspect to it. It meshes poorly with advanced culture. And pyromancers are considered rather unsavory. Which is fine, as I never got along with anybody anyway. So, for me, turning undead didn't change a thing. A pyromancer's flame is a part of his own body. A flame develops right along with his skill. When I gave you that flame, I gave you a part of myself. Please take good care of it.
Thank you. Thank you. Let's level it up. Pyromancy flame. No, I don't care. I don't care about pyromancy.
Where are you off to?
Oh. I got shit to do. What are you doing?
That was rather abrupt.
Sorry.
You are an odd one.
Okay, well. I didn't mean to run off like that. I just...
Thank you for sharing. I'm still an able pyromancer. I mean, you're dead.
You're welcome. Okay, bye.
Be safe, friend.
Yeah, this guy's... A cool guy. Real cool guy. What's with this
Your
guy?
Your Highness, where have you gone? I am entirely to blame for this. Oh, woe is me. I am unworthy. Deathly so.
You sad, sad man. I don't care about any of the plot in this game. I don't care anymore. I'm done. Eat me. I just want to be done with this game. Oh, warp. That's me. What am I?
Very well.
I don't know what anything in this game does. I can feed him Titnite shards. Why? What's the use? What's the point of it all? It's all meaningless to me. Okay. We're down here now. This is the fire thing. We'll put the soul in the fire. Got the snake guy. Cool, cool. Here's your souls. Open the door. What happens now? I probably could have upgraded my legs before I went in here. But whatever. I guess I can level up here. Have a little symbol on it, right? Maybe I can't level him up anymore. Where's my actual equipment I'm wearing? It doesn't show any of it. How do we get a pass plus 5? I have to... maybe I have to go to a... warp to... undead parish, I think is where we'll go. Wherever the... blacksmith guy is, maybe he'll hook me up. Hook me up. Can he do it? I don't know how to do it. How do you modify, maybe? What about armor? I don't know, man. I know there's a way to get things past plus 5, but I don't fucking know how. Don't you make, like, cool weapons out of my souls or something? Well.
I'll be seeing you then.
Maybe I have to go to the other guy? The giant smith? Where is he? He's in Chamber of the Princess? I'm just gonna try this. See if I can figure it out. I don't remember where he is exactly. Okay. Princess is up there. What does she say now? Does she have any new lore for me?
Thou hast filled the Lord vessels.
Yes.
Indeed, a worthy successor thou shalt be.
Yes.
My patience was not for nil, I beg of thee. Succeed Lord Gwynn, and inheriteth the world's fire. We have only thee.
Cool.
Please, father's role thou should assume.
Inherit the fire.
Thou shalt endeth this eternal twilight, and avert further undead sacrifices. Kingseeker Frant, the primordial serpent, shall guide thee.
I feel like she's a little...
Now thou shalt go forth, chosen undead.
She's a little too boob heavy. She's a little heavy on the boobs. She's like leaning on her boobs. They're like squeezing them over and over again in front of my face. It's a little... blatant. Feels a little blatant. Maybe a little overdone. Okay, where was this guy? He's not here, is he? Maybe at the end of this room. I don't know if you know. Okay, watch this. I'm so tired of these guys. Fuck him up. Oh. No. Fuck. Damn it. Wrong button. Yeah, I blocked that. What? I hit you. I hit you. Did I just die? I just died. I'm the worst at this game. I'm the worst. I don't know why I couldn't fight this guy. I just kept hitting his shield. I forgot how to fight him. And I gotta warp back over there. Get my souls. Run past these bad guys. I'm just fucking hate this game. I'm so tired of running around over and over again. The death mechanic, it's shit. It ain't good. Why doesn't it warp me here? We need to gotta have me sit at it first, huh? Like, seems like an obvious thing. If you warp somewhere, you should return to there. You gotta run down this big ass room. And all over here. It's such a good mechanic. It's so good. Okay. This game is just so good. Oh. Okay, I think he's to the right over here. Just leave me alone. Just leave me alone. Okay, I guess I have to kill this guy. Okay, here we go. This guy's gonna do it.
What's that? Shiny, shiny. Give me that. Sure. I make weapons shiny.
Sure, I'll give it to you.
I had shiny, shiny. I make weapons shiny.
Cool. Can you reinforce my armor? Anything? Nothing? Modify equipment? Okay. Guess not. Guess not. Crystal is more damage, but I think it breaks or something. You can't repair it anymore. Maybe I need this. How do I reinforce armor though? I guess I can only get it to plus 5? Standard weapon. What about armor? Let's reinforce the gloves, or the helmet. I don't know if I like the helmet as much as the gloves. The gloves look better. Let's do it. I could have sworn there's a way to get it to plus 10. I don't know. Hmm. I don't know. I'd have to look it up. Okay, so plus 3 black iron gauntlets. Let's see if that's better than what I got. 54, I think it was 55. No, 51. Next time I level it up, it would be 51. So I could grind a little to get 8,000 souls to get one more piece. So I could do that. There's 1,000. I'm at 4,000. Get him. All right, so a few more souls. And we'll get another twinkling Titnite. Got him. Do I need 3 to level it up? Probably. Is this worth it? Probably not. Is already better than my gloves. Oh no, I'm inside this guy. Okay. Except for the poise. Let's not forget the poise. 28 poise. Poise. Only 18 poise. Oh my god. But we got more armor. What I kinda want is What's a sunlight shield do? Has no divine powers of its own, as it turns out. Solaire's incredible prowess is a product of his own training and nothing more. Okay. Oh, greatly reduces fire damage. That's cool. Black Knight Shield. I was thinking of wielding a tower shield. Probably not Havel's Great Shield, because it weighs too damn much, but maybe Black Iron Great Shield. It's pretty good. It's good against fire. I could wield this one. That one weighs... How much does it weigh? 20? Ah, that does make me heavier. Interesting. I guess I was wrong. Can't equip it. Maybe I can equip this one. Nope. Man, every time I think I've reduced my weight enough to do something, I'm just wrong. I'm just gonna keep the same damn shield. Sanctus. Alright, I kinda want to level up the gloves fully since I've done this. Maybe I can kill one of these guys if they don't suck ass. Don't suck ass, you can do it, I believe in you. What's happening? Why did that not work? I should go kill this guy first, though. He's gonna fuck me up. Wah. What you doing? You coming up here? You coming all the way up? You gonna come all the way up? Yeah, go down there. Jump on your ass. I missed. Ouch. Okay, come right here. Don't make me miss for nothing. Ow. Okay, I suck. I see that I suck now. Woo! Okay, come here. I'm gonna drop on your head. It's gonna be so cool. Come to daddy. There you go. What? Healer or something. Oh my god. I'm fucking sucking so hard. Man, it's so annoying when I... Fuck. Thank you. Thank you. I did it. Okay. I gotta kill like one more dude. One more dude. this way? Yes. There are dudes. There's that dude. You can fuck right off. This dude is what I want to kill. I'll kill one more dude. I'm over here. Yes, I murder. But I'm gonna have to kill, like, actually a lot more guys to get enough to level this thing up, because now I need like 4. It's not even worth it. What am I doing? I should just go fight the final boss or whatever. Like, fuck this. I'll buy one more twinkling shard. I'll do it. I'll do it. Cool. Not being able to fast travel, like, because you have to explore everything is cool, but after a certain point, I just want to be able to fast travel from anywhere. Like, running back to the fire to have to fast travel, that's just kind of annoying, too. I don't know, I don't see what that adds, really, to my experience. More time for me to ramble about how I don't like having to run everywhere, I guess. So I'm just gonna warp to Firelink Shrine. Okay. BRB. I'm gonna pee again. Okay, let's go in that glowing door. Let's do that shit. I can't resist it. But really? I should stop playing right now and walk my dog before it gets dark. What's up, dude? The fuck? Where is this guy sleeping? This is dumb. What am I supposed to do? This guy's gone. Okay. Everyone's gone. What the hell? Can I, do I rest again and then come back? Probably.
Brant has told me of you. I thank you sincerely. Finally, the curse of the undead will be lifted. And I can die human.
Yeah, this person's really doomer.
But I will do all that I can. Please, save us all.
Okay, I'll save us all. Yes. I'll do it. I wonder if I can reinforce my flask. I don't think I can. No, okay. Should I talk to them? I'm gonna talk to them.
Forgive me, I am impure. Please, leave. I wish you.
That's all she ever says. Okay. Okay. She's impure. Okay, sleepy. I'm gonna rest. Go over here. He's still sleeping. What is this shit? I wanna fucking smack him, but I can't. Permanently lower my credit score. What the hell is this shit? How do I wake up this guy? Can I throw a rock at him? There's no, like, poke button. Wake the fuck up, bro! Is there, like, a bell I can ring? What if I do this? Wake up! Oh god damn it. Why you gotta be like this? Why? I can't warp down there? I don't think I can. What if I warp somewhere and come back? This is dumb. Why is it like this? Why is this game like this? The thing you need to progress falls asleep. God. Oh my God. Going in. Thank you. Shithead. Yes, warp me.
Very well.
Okay, do the thing. Skip. I don't need this cutscene. Okay, cool. Thank you. We're going in. What are we going into? I don't know. Is that my buddy? You my buddy? Hi, buddy. Kiln of the First Flame. First Flame, okay. Cool. Cool, cool. Can I go up there? What does this say? Weakness heal. What a gorgeous view. Praise the sun. I don't see a lot of sun here. There's gonna be some dude I gotta hit in the heel. Got it. Try stabbing in the back. Yeah. Stab in the back. Got it. Are you talking about this guy? stab him in the face. Got him. That guy's not too hard. Can I break these? No. What are the spiky things? The colors on this rock. Red and green and gray, like blood rock. These are like spines sticking out of the ground. I don't know what's going on. Ah. Suck it. Suck it. They say hit him in the back, but why would you do that? You can just smack. There's nothing else here. What about up here? It looks like maybe you could go off to the side, but you can't. What about over here, though? Well, you can slide down this hill to your death, I guess. I'm not gonna do it. Someone died here. How'd you die? Oh god. Walk over here. Walk over here. Please don't kill me. I'm gonna kill that guy. Oh, I don't know. Oh, hi. Let's fight on this. Attacks or just one? That's for all the swords. Do 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 do. Now we're here. I love this shiny green. Very nice shiny green. Gold green. I just want to look at the green gold. This weird place I'm at. Oh, shit. What's up now? Man, I'm getting lots of chunks. This place is full of chunks. Okay, this guy's gonna stab. talking. I didn't stagger him at all. Look at all them chunks. Look at all them chunks. I'm for the chunks. Weakness, occult. Interesting. I do have an occult weapon. Should I use it? It's not very powerful compared to this, but try it out. Weakness pairing, that's not happening. That's not happening. Oh, hi. Oh god. Stop attacking, please. Ah! He's coming. He's coming. Back here? Oh my god. I like it. You know what? I'm gonna stop playing. Fuck that guy. Fuck this game. Hate this game. Still playing it. Just for clout. Yeah. Why does no one reward my suffering and sacrifice? Is that what this game's really about? Just reminding you that no effort is really worth doing. I don't know. I feel like that's the point. People say it's supposed to make it more meaningful, but I'm not convinced. Okay. I'll get up now. That was a dumb idea to change my weapon. Very dumb. What I need to do is get the stuff that you can rub on it to make it more poisonous. That'd be good. Okay, bye. I'm gonna put this on too before I quit. Yeah. Oh wait, no. Yeah. These are actually probably pretty good to wear because I think they have good fire defense. If I'm not mistaken. Yeah, it's high fire defense. Compared to Havel, it's better. Yeah, it's better fire defense. Weakness is occult, but I wasn't feeling it. It would be nice to level this up. But I have not. Takes too long to get all those souls. I should go down, fight some skeletons. Maybe I'll do a little grinding sometime off stream. Alright, bye!